Good evening, it's Tuesday, October 10th, and welcome to this SCW News Digest. We are following some breaking news out of one of the fires. We are just hearing now that the entire town of Calistoga, which has about 5,000 residents, is being asked to evacuate now immediately before 5 o'clock. And we are also hearing that that's a very highly touristed town, so we'll of course have more on that as it becomes available. Now this afternoon, we are learning some more information on the fire still burning throughout Northern California. The latest data shows 21 confirmed dead in the fires across Northern California, and it seems that number just keeps on going up. Near Napa and Sonoma counties, the fire there has charged thousands of acres and burned 1,500 structures and killed more than a dozen. Nearly 300 people are now missing. Now to the Yuba and Butte County areas, the fires there have burnt nearly 24,000 acres and have killed two. Thousands of firefighters from California and Nevada have all responded to these fires, and they continue to race as these fires continue to race towards large communities and homes. Now to the fire's direct effect on Stockton, you may have noticed a sharp difference today in terms of air quality and smoke, and that's all being due to a slight shift in winds, which has brought the smoke to Stockton in the Central Valley. However, the more wind we get, the more the smoke will clear. Stay with SCW News for continuing coverage on these wildfires as they rage throughout Northern California. We are just hearing now that the historical banners in front of the Little Manila's downtown historical site windows have been vandalized. Vandals on Monday destroyed historic posters and wrote messages on the windows. One message called the historical organization, quote, bigots, unquote. The Stockton Police Department is now investigating. In other news, Boy Scouts is slated to become Boys and Girl Scouts. Next year, NBC News is reporting that the popular Boys Club, will begin to admit girls beginning next year. Thanks for watching this SCW News Digest. Make sure to stay on this YouTube page for news and more later.